The first stock on my list is Sheela Foam. That one's up about 4% today after Axis Capital came out with a report initiating coverage on it. Now they have a buy rating and see a 22% upside in the counter from Friday's close. The key positives being their product expansion, especially into low price, high margins, high margin products. That is something that they are bullish on, as well as the expectation of a price cut in their key raw material, which is TDI. That could help expand their margins further. Sugar stocks, after taking a bit of a profit booking yesterday, are back in focus today. So something like a Magad Sugar, that's up about 10% on the back of a Bloomberg report suggesting that the government may be announcing a slew of measures. What's to look out for? The government may announce a minimum quota of 5 million tons of sugar exports at its meeting next week, and to incentivize exports, they would be providing subsidies to the tune of 4,500 crore rupees. JSW Steel is another stock which is in focus, up about 2% after Nomura came out with a report initiating coverage on it. They too have a buy rating and have set a target price of 464 rupees. Now they expect that the steel demand is likely to grow at a pace of about 7 to 10% over the next decade, and timely expansion and cost effective measures would help expand their profitability. The last stock I want to highlight is Muthoot Finance. That one snapped its two-day losing streak. It's up about 3% with volumes too coming in at almost 2.3 times the 20-day average.